I am Councilmember Joe Borelli, and I'm Chair of the Committee on Fire and Emergency Management, which is only starting a 14-minute late off its scheduled time. I'm joined by my colleagues, Councilmember Cabrera and Brannon. We are here today to vote on a package of bills that aim to minimize the risk of residential fires and educate the public on important fire safety information. Included in the package today are the following bills. Proposed Intro 599A, sponsored by Speaker Corey Johnson, which requires the fire department to conduct targeted outreach to residential building owners and residents regarding existing fire safety requirements and education. Proposed Intro 603A, sponsored by Councilmember Constantides, which requires the fire department to conduct fire hydrant inspections at least twice per year and requires the DEP to report on the findings of such inspections. And finally, proposed Intro 608A and 609A, sponsored by Councilmember Torres, which respectively require that multifamily building owners place notice in such buildings advising tenants of the importance of closing doors during a fire emergency and in an effort to contain the spread of fire. And two, that the fire department conduct targeted fire safety education for youth and parents. I would now ask the sponsors who are not here, so if anyone else would like to say anything before the vote, then why don't we just vote?
William Martin, Committee Clerk, roll call vote, Committee on Fire and Emergency Management. All items are coupled. Chair Borelli.
Aye.
Cabrera.
Aye.
Brannon.
Aye.
A vote of 3 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions. All items are adopted by the committee.
Well, we nailed it, but we will leave it open for a few minutes while the rest of our colleagues come. Thank you.